The Peasant Farmers Association of Ghana have expressed disquiet over ongoing interventions in the rice production value chain. At an emergency meeting at Navrongo in the Upper East region, the group expressed worry over the exclusion from the intervention plan.
Last year, like this, when you just finish, you load at the crater food. As you are harvesting, you are loading. And then the moment they get there, then you go
away. 2019 was a challenging year for local rice farmers, particularly those in northern Ghana, having struggled to overcome an erratic rainfall pattern, high cost of input, limited access to subsidized fertilizer and other inputs, lack of storage and ready market. A responsive media reportage by TV3 got the entire nation highlighting the need to promote local rice consumption to boost production. These resulted in a number of interventions by government to address issues on marketing to avert post-harvest losses. However, the farmers say the top-down approach to the solution falls short of absolute understanding of the issues.
That's why we said this time around, we don't want policymakers to sit in the offices, target the wrong people and provide solutions that do not address the problem.
The emergency meeting at Navrongo assessed the 2019 challenges and measures to deal with them.
Issue of tractors, issue of combined harvesters, creating more warehouses, guarantee market. I can bet you that more people will come to the valleys and will be able to produce so much for consumption domestically and some for export.
President of the National Farmers Association and Board Chair of Peasant Farmers Association of Ghana, Abdul Rahman Mohamed, commended government for its swift response to the challenges, but expects more protection for the local rice industry.
The implementation of flagship program of planting for food and jobs and planting for export and rural development. The directive for all public institutions to purchase local produced rice. The effort to reduce importation of rice. The importation of farm mechanization in support of rice production.
Other speakers expressed concern over the ravaging bushfires which have destroyed several farms. At least over 400 hectares of farms along the Fumbisi, Gbedembilisi, Yagba and So rice valleys have been destroyed as more fields are under threat. Additionally, scores of farmers are still competing for limited combined harvesters to salvage their investments.